How to fix Duolingo has stopped it problem. Welcome everybody. If your Duolingo has stopped it, I will show you how to fix this right now. Let's do it. Go open guys your settings of your device. Click next here on your apps option and search for Duolingo and click. Go click after that add storage option. Click clear cache and you need to back click add force, stop and click OK. So you should go to Play Store or App Store, update Duolingo, restart your phone, and that's all. Don't forget to like, subscribe and bye.